Matthew Faber as Dead. He was an American actor best known for his roles in films and television series such as Welcome to the Huddle House, Natural Born Killers, Law and Order, and Palindromes. Faber died at his home in Venice, California, at the age of 47 of natural causes. He was born on 31 January 1973. And he died on 28 March 2020. Well, this is all. Excuse me for my terrible English, but I'm an Italian boy. Matthew Faber, rest in peace. The informations that you have listened are taken from Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia, and for this reason, without copyright. Thank you, everyone, and bye-bye, Mark, the brother of Matthew Faber. Thank you, everyone.